There's a place called Ealdor. I had a life there. A woman. Good woman. Uther wanted me dead. If he'd found me, he'd have killed me. And your mother.
In a tower on a western shore, a woman cries in pain. Outside, a storm gathers as a soul is born again. The wisdom of all of the world shines like the sun from his eyes. His father, a god of the earth, holds his mother in his arms as she dies.
Memories of when I used to beat you?
That never happened.
A tower to the high king comes crashing to the ground. The druids know the answer. A sacrifice. The child sees deep in the earth, two dragons are spreading their wings. Two tribes will fight for to claim this land. Many die for the folly of kings.
She was my heart, my soul, and you took her from me.
Merlin am I, Merlin am I, and I know the secrets of the land and the sky, land and the sky, and you'll hear my voice when he
empty your pockets.
Last chance.
You don't even have a sword.
I don't need one.
And since the Battle of Ardereth, I no longer care if the sky falls or if the sea overflows.
Is calling from a field soaked with blood, where hundreds lie dying, all the people that he loved. Now he runs in the shadows. Madness, the future reveals that the island of Britain is Merlin's isle, and he lives here still.